This is a Talk of the Town Extra.
I'm Tawanda Coleman. If you sometimes suffer from pain or numbness in your neck or lower back, it could be caused by spinal stenosis. Here to tell us more is Dr. Kevin Mitchell from the Wellness Institute of Nashville. Welcome, doctor.
It's a pleasure being here.
So what exactly is spinal stenosis?
Spinal stenosis is a narrowing of a canal where a nerve comes out. There are some terms associated with that. Pinched nerve, slip disc, pressure on the nerve, even arthritis of the spine. And I'll show you on the models what I'm talking about. We can see the canal here, how it's big, and here it gets narrow, and here it's very narrow. And this actually puts pressure on that joint capsule, and you can see how this nerve is even thinner, and it's very degenerative. That is spinal stenosis.
Wow. So what are some of the symptoms? What will people feel?
Numbness and tingling in the arms or legs. They'll have weakness, pain along the back and neck, and overall some odd neurological symptoms.
Wow. How do you treat spinal stenosis?
Well, I do something very unique. It's called non-surgical spinal decompression. There's no injections, no surgery, no painkillers. And what it does is a person will go onto the machine and it'll reverse the pressure, bringing in the fluid and nutrients and alleviating the problems with spinal stenosis.
Wow, that's great. Well, I understand that you have a special offer for our viewers today, doctor.
Yes, I do. For the first 40 callers, they can have an exam, a consultation, and x-rays if needed for only $29.
That's a great deal. Thank you so much for being here, Dr. Mitchell. For more information about the treatment of spinal stenosis, visit their website at painisbad.com or contact them at the number you see on the screen.